least 27 people have died after a huge explosion at a petrol station Monday in the Russian city of Makhachkala. Among them, 3 children and 75 others are injured. The explosion followed a fire that broke out in the car service building at about 10 p.m. local time. The Ministry of Emergency Situations said the fire was extinguished only after 4 hours. According to local media, most of all the victims were onlookers.